I don't have a job number on this yet, but it's Sammamish Crown. This is for Emerald Management. And they wanted me to look at asphalt seal coat stripe. I did not see any asphalt, but I did see crack fill seal coat and stripe. So let me start off with some quantities. 300 feet of crack fill. Stall striping, 34 plus 31, 17 feet long on each stall. Zero ADA stencils. They have them marked with posts and sign panels, but no stencils. There's 11 3-inch no parking fire lane stencils. 489 feet of 4-inch red line. 80 feet of 4-inch white crosshatch. 940 feet of yellow painted curb. And 14 18-inch yellow no parking fire lane stencils. This property has two entrances, and let me show you. So right now I'm down at this end, and parking lot goes over here, and then it runs all along the north end and back out. Has some carports on both sides right here, but there's two entrances, so it'll probably be two phases on the seal coating. There's parking on the side street, so if they had to, the residents could park on the side street. Okay, so I'm at the entrance right now. And we need a day of power washing in this property because it is heavily mossy on the curbs. As you see when you come into the entrance, a lot of moss dirt on the curb. So we need to power wash all the curbs going around in the property. And when we do an aerial on the seal coat, we'll notice that at all the buildings where these planters are, that's asphalt in between the planters. Okay. You got moss, different areas, lots of moss. But all these areas of planters have asphalt in between, so there's a lot of edging. So we'll definitely be a full day of seal coating probably out here because of the cleaning on each phase. Well, I take that back. The power washing will take a majority of that, but all the edging is what's going to take a little time. So 2 days of seal coat, 2 days of striping. The striping probably will only be a half a day or less on each phase. I'd probably say less than 4 hours to do the striping per day. Let's see. And then this drops down to the end there. Down the far end is where the two ADA stalls are, but like I said, there's no striping. On this north end, you've got carports on both sides. Got carports here and carports there. And they've got wheel stops in them on these. So they'll have to work behind the wheel stops and get all the asphalt behind the wheel stops seal coated. Okay. And then fire lane down to the end. If there's any other questions, let me know. We could do this during the weekday. We don't have to do it on the weekend. And that is it.